Here we are. This is how you dye 330's. You hang them up. Or, Hunter Dan.
Hunter Dan.
Laying down. And yeah, camouflage the bastards. That's how we do 330s.
110s.
And 110s. Just camouflage, don't worry about the scent. Paint will be dry in a fucking couple days. One in the water. Bing bam boom, camouflaged. Good for otter. Good for beeves. We'll see how they work on the fishers this year. I'm going to try a couple 330 fishers. But, anyway, peace.